Hey everybody at Worship, I'm really excited about getting on the channel. It's coming up really soon. I'll be headed out this weekend to do the video, and hopefully I have it online by Wednesday. It's a USS Kavala, a submarine, the only US submarine to ever single-handedly sink an enemy aircraft carrier. And she paid the price. She got hunted by three Japanese destroyers afterwards with a total of questionable 106 to 119 depth charges dropped on her, with 56 getting within range of destroying her, and she survived it all. So we're gonna go see her, get a video of her, get it up online for all of you to see. She is currently on static display at Seawolf Park in Galveston, Texas, and I'll get it up here for all of you folks to see. But for right now, it's been a Jeep, a drone, and an old man. We'll be seeing you next time.